Welcome back, Baldur's Gate. I know there was a little intermission for Mario Kart because somebody challenged me to a trial run, so I had to try. I came very close, but I don't know. Donkey Kong's hard to maneuver.
I'm ready.
So it's back to playing D&D. There we go. When we last left our heroes, well, they're not the best heroes. We haven't really saved as many people as we should have. But we're still adventuring. When we last left our adventurers, they were in this pseudo-Masonic lodge thing. Yeah. Oh man, I don't even want to highlight this chest. What is going on? This is not close enough. What happens if I sit at the table? Anything? Have a seat, everyone. Join the feast. Look, you can see little bugs crawling around this table. Do you see that? But just this part. What is going on? Let's loot this place. I think plates are worth taking. 20 gold. 20 gold. And of course, as soon as I start playing the game, people start emailing me. Yo, it is... It is in the AM, sir. Why do you need an Airbnb this early? Because he needs to sleep. Okay. All right. 1 second. Sit here and sit here at the table and talk amongst yourselves. Y'all, if you need an Airbnb after midnight, you run the risk of not being able to check in until, like, the next day. Y'all realize that, right? I mean, this person got lucky in my bag. There was nobody here today, so I'm gonna let them check in right now. But just see. My rule is, if it's under 1 pound and it's still worth at least 1 gold, pick it up. Even rotten tomatoes? They're worth money. I don't know why. And then, of course, if it's alcohol, we're taking it, y'all. We're taking it. Look at this. 30 gold for this. Silver plates. Just laid out. Nobody's here. There's no food left. Bugs everywhere. That's kind of weird. This is the only plate that I can't take. And this letter. I can't touch it. Ten gold. Ink is just still as valuable. Look at how much printer ink is worth. You would take printer ink if it was laid out here. You'd take all the printer ink. Okay, one second. Wait, just wait here a second, right? Here, listen to some music. Alright. Let's get out of here. Let's look at the map. Where are we at? So. Already explored this little room here. But, is there another secret entrance just here? Hold up. Wait a minute. Is the map look at? Maps I like that. You need to be careful. Is there another secret wall here? And there is a switch. There's a lever. I don't know. What? I don't know why you would need to do that if you're already inside. But okay. That's weird. Look at the map. Right here. Show up is explore. Like, too weird.
I curse to put my hands on everything.
Okay. Again. Why? Oh, nice. Now, we got an elevator here. Let's see. Yeah, that's worth taking. Lump hammer is the... Okay, it's not as heavy as you'd think. Can't reach it for some reason. This does. I didn't think it would cause a cutscene. Wow. Oh, okay. It doesn't even show us how we used this elevator. Here's the control. It's gotta load now. It's gotta load the level. So there's like two different ways to get down there? That's weird.
Which way should we go?
I think it's good to clear the north and then move south to Moonrise Towers later. Because I want to explore as much as I can before we move the story forward. Right, let's do all the side quests. Complete all the side quests. That's why this is a super long series. We're just doing it all, yeah. We're doing it all. This is barely worth taking. Probably shouldn't be. But whatever. Oh man. You okay, buddy? Let it all out. Yeah, these are worth taking. It's all about weight management.
Dark Justicius, who fell long ago in service of Shah and Catherick Thorne.
use. Can't use it anymore. Oh, used up.
What's inside?
We're in a graveyard. It's spooky time. Oh, nice. Incense is worth a lot of money. Holy cow, look at that. Start paying more attention to some of this stuff. If you had asked me how much incense was, but the stuff you get at Walmart, back in times, everything's priced differently.
Here rests Callista Freeclaw, legendary brawler. Died in his sleep, to the surprise of many. Here lies the best smith in Wrythwyn. Our swords will never slice as true.
Guys, are we grave robbers? Are we the baddies? Are we bad people? Look, I'm taking bones from a grave. Why are we doing this? Oh, look at this. Transfers resistance to cold damage. Man, even though that's 10 AC. That's super awesome. However, I don't know. I don't know if I would just give that to somebody to wear or just give them a potion to resist cold damage. We'll sell it. AC is a precious commodity. Not getting hit in battle is important. Very important. It's just my philosophy. But look at where I am today. Alive. In a graveyard. But alive. Except for that one time I died.
In memory of Brent Crivens, taken along with his family on the same grim night. May their deaths be avenged. in memory of Largo Crivens, taken along with his family on the same grim night. May their deaths be avenged. Behold the glorious remains of Draven Mistbrook, poet, epicure, romantic, and medium. He should have lived to be 1,000.
Catherick's dark justicias from a bygone era.
Here rests Eric Crivens, sole inheritor of the Crivens family. May the gods forgive him.
Vultures encircled, preparing their rites.
That might be worth a look. Our hero thought but of treasure ahead, did not consider the peace of the dead. Through the dark she went creeping, and awoke what was sleeping. A new grave they dug, which she herself fed. Merely protecting my assets. I've grown quite fond of you, you know, in my way. I thought it only fair to warn you about the dangers ahead. Decorum, Karlak. A modicum, I beg of you. Especially considering what awaits you. It would be pointless of me to try to bar you from entering. But I can set the scene, as it were, prepare you for your role. There is a stage down in the dark upon which a great drama has suspended itself in time. Its actors dwell there still, mired in the languor of their long-tired scenes. If you, however, through the dark, go creeping and awake what is sleeping, chances are many more graves than yours alone will soon be fed. Very well. There is a creature that lurks in silence and shadow. A creature who, like me, is very much of the infernal persuasion. Should it make its way out through the very doors you are about to brazenly swing open, you'll have unleashed a pestilence upon this realm. In truth, it is carnage incarnate. So if you meet the devil of which I speak, kill it. Consider no other course of action. This creature and I go back a long way. I admit, it would be in my best interest as well, should it remain trapped in the dark. Or,
misplace its head, perhaps? I should not relish its reacquaintance. Let's leave it at that. Getting warmer. Warmer. Hot. You have it in you to author a thrilling finale, if you heed this warning. Do not underestimate this opponent. At best, you will have the blink of an eye to strike. Strike first, strike true, defy the odds, for they are distinctly in its favor. That much I owe the bastard to concede.
Wait. Before you go, I have a proposal of my own.
A proposal? If you're hoping to taste my blood, little vampling, think again. It burns hotter than wyvern whiskey.
This is serious business, devil. My old... Well, a long time ago, someone carved some runes into my back. I'd rather like to know what they say.
It's something of great importance to your master. But is it a love letter? A warning, or a deed of ownership? I can give you all the gory details, and I will, once the beast that lurks below is vanquished and sent back to the hells. You haven't told them, and you've kept your clothes on this whole time. How unlike you. Why not let them see? Don't be shy.
God damn it.
Don't pout, Spawn. Just destroy the beast, and I'll happily reveal your secrets instead of your skin.
Yes, fine. We'll kill this damn creature of yours.
Then we have an understanding. I look forward to our next meeting. Scars often tell such wonderful stories. I think yours might be truly exquisite.
Well, now you know. Cazador worked on it from dusk until dawn. All with an ancient blade he called his needle. Cutting and tearing. Starting over if I screamed or winced too much. It was a rough night. But what's done is done. So how about we stop discussing it and just kill this beast? Although I should probably get dressed first.
Someone had to bury their dead in a hurry.
rushed, sloppy graves. You almost feel sorry for the corpses.
Hasty graves. Salunite, among others. I suppose they died fighting Ketherick Shah and army all those years ago.
What to do? Anything of use? Here we go.
Dark Justicius, who fell long ago in service of Shah and Ketherick Thorm. Dedicated to Hugo Hobbs, cobbler. Hobbs the Cobbs to his friends. Justicius, who fell long ago in service of Shah and Ketherick Thorm.
How much farther can I go? I'll take that. Fleck of the wrist. Thank you.
Don't burn yourself.
I've a lot on my mind and, well, in it. Best be on my way.
Your eyes are sharp, sisters. Tend to your scalp so that I may say the same of them.
What's in here? Very well.
Don't call the doctor yet. I've got potions, switches. I know I can do this. Oh, you're a patient. This is the children's ward. Triage is back that way.
Is that Arabella's father she's tending? Our little idol thief has some terrible luck.
I will sell you what I can, once I've stabilized the patient. Not dead, merely medicated, to ease the pain. I see movement. The patient's awake. Hello? Can you hear me? Not much left now, but you're welcome to look.
Okay, I think we skipped something. I don't know who they're talking about, who the Idol Thief is, but... Why are these people undead? I don't know. Insufficient gold! Can't even sell her all my wares. Wow. Right, do this the other way around. Oh, paralyzing potion. I don't like it. It's all of them. I'm not the only one who thinks that this poison looks like something else, right? A whole chicken? There we go. Now I have all the money and you have all the junk. Mwahaha.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to tend to my patient.
Regards you lifelessly.
Run. Into shadows. Surgeon. Sisters. Betrayed.
corpse remains silent. It does not know. Spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
Let's see. Don't mind if I do.
Holy cow, look at this. Look at this. This is amazing. Hold on. Hold on, this weapon is pretty good. This bone saw. Hold on. Let's see what I got right now. So, a B-team longsword is about the same as this melody weapon I've got too. This bone saw is almost as good. I mean, not quite. A long road ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, see, hammers. Hammers, not worth picking up. 2 pounds for 1 gold. Nope. With this. Yes. I mean, instruments are worth picking up to me no matter what, just because, as a bard, I should have some backups. What if somebody breaks my instrument? You're like, I hate this song. I don't know. This game still surprises. Maybe it'll happen. Maybe it'll happen. Ball. Oh man, we gotta have a ball. It's a big one. Big squeaky ball. Yeah.
Breathe deep and move.
Just throw it, dude. Have names. Why do they have names? What? This one is Fuzzy. This one is Lucas. These practice swords actually have some kick to them. Bench, you can use it.
Always room for more?
Better, and the patients will be better, and it will all be fine. Still not feeling better. Let's see if I can help you.
Thank you.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to tend to my patient.
Let's have a look.
Here lies Thomasin Feverbreaker, midwife and wise woman.
Here goes nothing.
Watch your back. For a skeleton key.
No time to rest. With haste.
One of the rare heavy items that is not worth taking. Oh, but this is! It's so slyly hidden, too. Thank you.
might be useful. So small from here.
Here lies Peter Vries, scholar and hermit. Here rests Patrick Foundy, famed tailor and teetotaler. He clothed many a man's back. Dedicated to Rondell Peak, stonemason. Never missed a day's work due to illness, barring his last. Here lies Grunveer Flukes, bandit and ruffian, exhumed twice to ensure he was dead.
Give it a shot.
Here lies Sion Greencloak. She loved the forest. May she find it once again. Here lies Alden Quiggs, fishmonger, survived by his 9 cats.
We're not going that way. Not right now. Let's let's actually go back inside. Yeah, let's see what's inside first. Let's go. Oh, this just lets us bypass all those people. Whoa! Gosh, give me something cool. Go down! We really need to go inside. Going on in this area. Something's up. Why is this a weapon? Look at this.
Sharp, sisters.
Are sharp, sisters. Tend to your scalp so that I may say the same of them. The objective of the Scalpel Sisters is to soothe. For the Scalpel indeed is an extension of Shah. See how the patient reacts when I but stroke the right nerve. Hear its comfort, hear the very melody of mercy. Pray, sister. Show us the extent of your beneficence. Stop. Stay your hand, for it slaps where it should stroke. We can hardly hear the patient's sighs of solace. Perhaps it is our unexpected audience that makes you quiver. Come, step forward. You are no sister, but that matters none. Every student is welcome.
Absence.
No other word captures the heart of Shah so very perfectly. It is the scalpel-led journey that leads from pain to peace.
He's just like Cazador. Utterly insane.
See? What is the light of eyes but the cancer that causes one to witness the laceration of being? If light is the symptom, then darkness is the cure. For in light there is presence, but in darkness there is absence.
In light is presence, in darkness, absence.
You are well on your way, but one white orb disfigures you still. Let us finish the cure.
Yo, we're Shadow Harbinger.
You remember Asharan maxim. Go forth and sow doubt, but do not compel it, for only the willing may know the lady's embrace.
Only the willing may know the lady's embrace. You know her teaching well. And yet these sisters must exercise their gifts, for the art of absence lies in its execution. How to proceed? I wonder. Yes, for are we not all in need of a cure? The scalpel does not discriminate. Let each and every one of you partake in its soothing journey. Absent sisters, acquaint yourselves. It is a proud moment when one sees one's teachings so lovingly taken to heart. You are to be commended for their graduation, rewarded with the promised cure. Come, I will acquaint you with the lady's dark-fingered embrace. Your diligence is exemplary. Very well. Your own scalpel you will be. Observe, then succeed me into the succor of Shah.
Yo, we just kicked this whole group to suicide themselves. Oh man. Gotta help this dude. Okay, I think this is the worst one. I'm glad I didn't fight these people. I mean, this sucks for that one dude's blind now. I didn't think they would do that. Well, bro, you want some blood?
Best get going.
I guess he can't drink it. Maybe he can only drink the living blood, like in Vampire Diaries. I'm just gonna lie down and get this. Yep. Nighty-night. Oh yeah, gotta have some intestines. This... Did that guy who left, did he need these? Bring them back. Yeah, let's see what your home updates are, because I'm really confused. We gotta go to Worms Crossing. That's the loot that we need. Okay. Keep an eye out for Mole. Mole could be anywhere. Sweet. We got the loot. Sort by latest. Alright, this is the special battered loot that we need. Jeez. Surgeon Subjugation Amulet looks really good. Wow. Misty Step's useful though. But not in battle. Well, a little bit. Let's see. Lightning Blast. is okay. However, yeah, she's got probably the best chance of scoring some criticals, some people. I have a feeling. Absolute force, color spray.
What am I needed?
All right, what now?
Now we loot. We loot everything. Oh,
traps, please.
Loot everything. Why did you have to go all the way up there to loot those bottles? I don't get it. Comfy pillows on the bleachers. That's a good idea. Pillows on bleachers. Pay attention, every school in America to this idea.
Have seen everything.
Bottle tentacles. Look at this. Hold up. Cannot reach it for some reason. Even though it's right here.
Maybe I need more pockets.
Yeah, I don't get what's going on with that shelf. Devs, fix your shelf. Fix the shelf, devs. Please. I really want to loot it. Ooh. Okay. Let Shadowheart read this. Oh, climb his roots. Where did they go? Alright. Here I am, up on this thing. Keep going. Wow. Oh, there was an alternate way in here. That's pretty cool. Boots to climb. Right to the tippy tip top. Lots of chains. Let's go back there. Bones.
Looking ahead.
They drink the blood.
Well, hello. I'll just help myself.
Still breathing, despite everything. If not over, then through. Seems simple enough.
The doctors found Oblivion. Well, no time to mourn. I'll fix this without him. Still not feeling better. Let's see if I can help you. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to tend to my patient.
The corpse does not respond.
What's hiding here? More for me.
Yes.
I'd trust a devil over a vampire any day. I think he likes us. This is the first chance I've had to decipher my scars. Be a dear. Don't get in my way.
The pride of the gate.
At least things have stayed interesting.
Sharp as ever.
Well, that ends not as bad as it could have. Wonder if the gods are watching me. Something good here, I hope.
The doctor is absent today.
Come back another time.
Wish I had a bag of holding. See what this does.
Rithwin House of Healing, presiding surgeon, Malus Thorm. Here, House of Healing, West Baldur's Gate, East Central Square. Rithwin House of Healing, presiding surgeon, Malus Thorm.
Careful, I might. Simple.
No one back home will ever believe this. In here. cursed. Slow down.
The Waning Moon Distillery.
I'm not sure if this is going to start a fight. If it does, I'm leaving.
Hey for the pub. Oh for the pub. We'll soon be stinking drunk.
I need a quick word.
The payday gold in my pouch is clinking. Say hey for the pub. A single fault is what I'm thinking. Say hey for the pub. The wife is out, the boys are sleeping. Say hey.
Maybe I need more pockets.
I don't know you. Perhaps I forgot you.
Leaning in, you can see how the creature's skin barely holds it together. The bulge of its belly is on the cusp of bursting wide open.
Keep your distance. He looks like he could burst any second.
Go on, Flynn. Make it drink. Be drunk. You and I both. To our good health. Sympathy. You ask, you drink, then you amaze, infuse, astound me again. Father Ketherick created, Father Ketherick sustains. Drink it in, toss it down, lap it up.
Over! Only drink!
Oh, so lucky. So lucky.
hiding here?
Terrible. I'll clean up right past that. Did you mess our pardon? Our master distiller spills quite the cause. Now settle your mind, chum, and get your shine on. Be will it what? Moon, mountain dark, coming right up. A man of proper taste. To chum yourself up and whisk the old luggage a jug bug you. So be what?
So be what indeed, my friend. So be what indeed.
Renovations. Please, clutter the pardon.
Pleasure.
Can't give up now.
Sorry.
Oh man, everybody needs to level up. Look at this. When did this happen? Just now, I guess. Oh man. Alright. I'm gonna do that next time. Wow. I got way too involved in this bar. I was just gonna pop in and get the ledger. There's so much going on. And we just... I can't believe I just talked my way past that guy. I didn't have to fight him or anything. I just got so lucky today. We avoided all the bounds. We talked our way into the stupidest situations. So a few episodes ago, when we were looking for our buddies from the camp, the Harpers that we'd sent ahead, we just convinced this wandering troop of monsters to just walk into the darkness and give us their lantern. And they just did it. Even though one of the guys was like, this is a bad idea. And like, no, we want to do it. This is such a crazy game. Oh, gosh. All right. Oh, man. The next episode is going to be great. Oh man, we got, because we're going to go finally play the loot for this sick guy, see what happens. Maybe I can convince Hulsen to, like, become part of our group for real? I don't know. Can we fight with him? I don't know. We're just accumulating people in camp, but we're not getting any new party members. It just seems weird to me. Okay. Anyways, that's all I got. Ciao.